We are here to explain about big data.
First of all, we need to know what is big data.
Let me explain you first what is data. Data is a collection of information. Then what is big data? Big data is a collection of large information. Data is in a structured way, but big data is in a unstructured way.
Here are the three types of big data: structured data, unstructured data, semi-structured data.
Structured data. First, we will understand about structured data. What is structured data? Structured data stored in correct format, like employees table, name is stored in name section, email will be stored in email section, phone number, address. Every data is stored in correct format in that structured data. Next, we will move towards the unstructured data. What is unstructured data? Guys, unstructured data stored in unstructured format, where in the name section, email will be stored, in email section, name will be stored, etc., etc. From those that unstructured data, removing the useful things, removing the useful data called data processing. There are many more techniques like data visualization, data mining, data analytics, blah blah blah, etc. Let's leave that apart. Next, we will move towards the semi-structured data. What is semi-structured data? Semi-structured data is the combination of structured and unstructured data, is called semi-structured data.
Characteristics of big data: varieties, velocity, volume.
Data varieties. What is data varieties? Data varieties means it can be in any varieties like MP3, MP4, HD, Full HD, like any type of varieties data is stored in that big data. And second one, velocity. Velocity means the high speed data transfer rate and huge amount of data processing in very less time, fraction of second. For example, real-time example, you will see in Google, Google will show you results in 0.06 seconds. Up to 60,000, 1 lakh results will show you in Google particular data which you need. How is that possible? This is possible from the big data processing. And last one is volume. Volume means the large amount of data. The three characteristics of the data: variety, velocity, and volume. If the data, if any the particular data will implement these all three characteristics, then it's called as a big data. There are some key points to know in the big data, like data visualization, data processing. What is data visualization? Data visualization means we need to give some input to that data, to that database system. Then data visualization system visualize the data and gives the output in pictorial and graphical representation, like our school results will show in file format. And next, data processing. Data processing, it stores the huge amount of data and process the useful data and show us to the relevant ads, like in Google Newsfeed and Flipkart and Amazon, recommend you your interest based products.
We hope you understand something about big data.